So first, I like it's something that football players use, like these. But without further ado, let's get straight into the video.
First, I'm gonna do the standard eye flag.
The standard eye?
It's like, y'all can do.
Oh,
there, that looks good.
All right, so this is what we're gonna do. That's the new look right there.
Yeah, that doesn't look right.
Is this what they do, Drew? They do the lines like that? I do this wrong?
Did you do it wrong? It's just like this.
I feel like we need a beauty light over here so we can see what's going on. We gotta do this so people know. Did I do it right?
Oh,
boom. There you go. All right.
Next design we're gonna be doing is over the nose.
Over the nose.
What are we doing?
Okay, you got a good technique.
Did you see that?
That's how we're gonna do it, right?
I would like the opposite of what is he doing?
Oh.
What's that?
This is the kind of eye black I'm gonna wear when I play football, just
That's a no.
So is it you think this is the kind of stuff guys are going with? No?
I like to call it the crosses.
The crosses.
So y'all can make it dark or y'all can make it.
I like it. It's a good T shape.
And I went like this and I went like.
Yeah. That's a good one.
Hold up. It's the old hooligan
stuff. Oh!
Wicked!
Yeah!
This might have an eye black eye.
I want to. Let's go play some football now, man. Let's go. Oh. You know what that looks like? That looks like a pie shape.
Hold up, I gotta
That's a pie face right there, 3.14 pie. Love it, love it. Okay. That's a good one. And this is what I like to call the curly Q.
I feel like
we're going to war and this is our war paint right here.
Assemble.
Wildcat design. Is the wildcat design like a cat? Like a vicious cat. Okay. The claws. Claws are coming out. No, you know what that one is? That's the double eyebrow. That's not the wildcat. Look at you with the eyebrows. There's a woman. I forget. She's like a famous Mexican woman.
You?
Sure. Connect the eyebrows. Do where you connect the eyebrows.
I'll connect the dots first. And holy wait.
Make my eyebrows line up. If I'm playing football and I'm going up against someone, this right here alone is going to distract them. And they're going to be like, I don't know whether to laugh or whether to tackle you or whether to fall. That's what you do, man. You distract them. That's all this is. This has nothing to do with blocking the sun.
Yeah.
It's like you're doing an F. You know what? You could do an E. You could do an E.
Look at how dope I used to look with the helmet. That was literally me with my football helmet on, my football visor.
You got F's, I got the E's right there. Boom. Let me make a design for you, but you can't look at it. You can't look at it. You got to close your eyes. All right? And then you're going to make a design for me. All right? Ready? No looking. This doesn't really mean anything. Okay. What do you think?
What? Oh my.
So all I did, I tried to do a T with a circle around it and just a dot on your nose. Okay. And then you can make a design for me. Hey, you put it on my forehead.
No, I'm not.
Oh, I think you're filling in hair for me. I like that.
There you go. Now you can look. This is what I love you, Drew.
Okay, with that being said, guys, if you could do us a favor, what are those four things we'd like them to do, Drew? Go get you some eye black, go paint up your face, go tell the world how beautiful they are, and live the best you can.
But anyways, not further ado, we'll see you in the next video.
Peace!